So talking about psychic experiences, there was one really major psychic experience when I was a child. When I was 11 years old, I went to the grammar school, and I had quite the reputation already. So one of our teachers, the physics teacher, allowed me and some of my friends to go into the physics lab and do seances, which of course is supposed to be a really bad thing, but when you're 11 years old, it doesn't feel bad. And he used to come in and he used to measure how much energy we were putting out. And he actually said to me, you know, you're the medium, because whenever you're not there, it doesn't work. And I didn't even have to touch anything, just my presence, it would start moving and spelling out things. And I did this right up until I was about 17 years old. And I was told I was going to move to Canada. And I said, no, that's all canceled, we're not coming. And of course, 3 weeks later, here I was in Canada. So it's been a really amazing experience. And one of my best friends from school then, when I was in Britain, when I was 16, she actually contacted me not long ago and let me know that everything that I had told her during one of these seances also happened.